I come to the conclusion I need to change the brake shoes on the B31. I thought the ones that were in there might bed in a little bit after a bit of use, but I think they're probably so old, gone a bit hard, whatever. I do at some point want to update this brake to a larger one or a twin leading shoe or something like that when I can find something. But in the meantime, for safety, I think I need to put some new shoes in, because really they are absolutely terrible. I know these brakes aren't great anyway, these standard ones, but yeah, so some new shoes and go on with it. Bit of slack in there. Got the bike jacked up a little bit, so I've got some clearance under the wheel, so hopefully I can drop that out easily. Thread. Should remember that. Need to move that spacer over a bit. Clear the mudguard. Oh yes. Right, this is quite tight. I've not got a correct imperial socket, so that is a 31mm. So 6 points, so it's should be okay. I just need a bit of leverage to undo it. Actually, I want that. Brake plate. Yeah, you can see these are quite shiny where they've got contaminated. Possibly. I don't think I actually took this apart when I did this. Rebuilt this in, this bike. So I don't think I actually even looked at these, as far as I remember. Yeah, so they're. No wonder that's not breaking. See how smooth they are. And they look like they are contaminated, so I'm gonna have to have a good clean out in here with some brake cleaner. Yeah, and then fit the new shoes. Yeah, so I'll get the camera out of the way, have a good clean up. And yeah, go from there. going until it comes up clean, though. Bear it a quick rough. I think I'm gonna have to do them before long. Yes, I've got some lying around. I'll have to check. Easiest way to get them off. Right, now to just remove these springs. See the state of them now. I think I'm gonna get the slot in the degreaser, give it a good clean up before we go any further. Copper side. So that's what they do. Pretty knackered bearing. Actually, it feels a lot better out than it was in. Right, let's get this back together. I think the easiest way to do this is reassemble and drop it into there. So I've put a little bit of grease in there already. Just going to put a touch and the pivot. Right, I'm going to do this upside down so I can see where the flats are to line up with this. They seem like a funny way of doing it, but it's a little bit easier. Says that's going that way. Right, this one I'll grease that afterwards because I can just twist it. So do spring on. Slide it in like that. Right, the slots are roughly in line. Maybe twist that a bit. Right, in theory, that should drop into there. Serrated bit on there somewhere. Serrated side. Damn. Just do that loosely for now. Right. So this side, just got to work out what angle I want this at first. Get rid of some of that excess grease. Just need to fill this up to the boat to remind myself what angle this needs to be at. Right there for now, can always move it. I think that probably want to move around. Might be better there. So we'll take the slack up. See, look at that. Should be on there. Think I might then. Oh, that's the wrong way around. Yeah, should be good on there. little bit. Give those another clean over with some brake cleaner. And that's ready to go.